What is the most disturbing thing you've witnessed during school or on school grounds?
Massive fight in front of school. Kid gets hatchet axe out of car and lifts it above his head to hit the other kid on the ground and probably kill him. Principal takes axe out of kid's hand and knocks him with the butt end of the axe, basically saving the other kid's life. This happened in 1988 and that guy is still principal. He was in his early 30s back then.